Hi again, my name is Job from IXON. Today I will show you how to use machine data to set up alarms and notifications with IXON Cloud Notify. Step 1. Create alarms. You can create alarms based on the defined data sources in your IXON Cloud portal. Simply add an alarm and choose the variable, the priority and the trigger condition when to fire it. And you can even add an instruction so your service engineers or customers know what to do. Step 2. Set up receivers. You determine which users get notified in case of occurring issues. Choose who receives the low, the medium, and the high priority notifications in the receiver section. And they will get an email or push notification in case an alarm is triggered. And you can even trigger other online services like pager duty using webhooks, and that's like sending an SMS. Or you can log the alarm in Google Sheets for reporting. And that's how you create alarms for your machines with Cloud Notify, completely web-based managed through the IXON Cloud. And discover how easy it is to send alarms from your machines using IXON Cloud. Create your free company account or simply request your evaluation kit to get started today.